think about all the time. Think you may need all of mine. Hate to say, you know the love is blind. I'm about to see, I close my eyes. They can't see you in here though. Most of them need dollar signs to make every day your birthday and every night your Valentine.
If we tried that, we could be somewhere in the climate. It's warm long as you around me. I swear that everything will be just fine.
Welcome to the channel.
Hey,
my name is Janae, and what you saw right there was just Ebony and Cooper, okay? And for our video today, we are going to, let me get them out of the way. Ebony, put the scissors down, goodness. We're actually gonna have an unboxing video. Mind you, I have like a 9-month-old puppy, and then I have little poor Cooper, so it does get kind of crazy, but hopefully they can contain themselves. All right, guys, calm down. Hey, chill. All right, so the unboxing video that I'm doing today is going to be from Pupbox, right? So Pupbox is just like a lot of the other monthly subscription box. It's a nice little box for fans of whatever product, in this case being puppy stuff, dog stuff, everything like that. But you can order it. They have different plans of it, everything like that, but we could get into that. Okay, give me a second. So, Cooper, get on the bed. Ebony, you get on the bed too.
Oh, God.
All right. So, this is going to be like an official unboxing. Have my scissors here. Okay. So, when you open up the box, it says, with you every step of the way, share your pup's journey with us. It says that right here. But when you open up the box, you have everything wrapped up like that, and it says this, or Puppy Bliss has arrived, Pupbox. Okay, guys, get away. Mommy's trying to do something. Come on, Cooper. All right. So, I'm thinking about actually putting them on timeout. Give me a brief second. Alright. Okay. So, this is Ebony's pup box. And Ebony, she's, I believe, 9 months old. She's a lab pit mix. As you can see. Come on, Ebony, come here. Alright. So, where are we gonna sit you at? If you want to be with mommy, you have to... Good Lord. She doesn't do well with wanting to just sit still while stuff is happening. Sit right there. All right, so the first thing I notice is on the top it says spring into action. Springtime tips and tricks to help manage those creepy crawlers. So it has basically a tick prevention tips and tricks pamphlet right there. It's pretty legit. Okay. All right. So, one thing that I do like about Pupbox is that they have nice training tips. Let me get one on the camera. They have nice training tips and tricks and everything like that. And my bad, Ebony is like 11 months old. I don't know why. Whatever. Anyways, it says training and development for your 11-month-old puppy. And then is talking about party planning and different kind of transitioning into adult food. That's something that I do like a lot, because when I first got Ebony, which she's the first dog I've had, I was kind of confused, you know, like, when do I transition her into adult puppy food, different stuff like that. This also talks about yearly checkups, and it also does talk about the leave it command. You know, something simple and everything. Ebony, she's already graduated from, like, puppy class, so leave it is whatever. But still, you know. And then another thing I like is, on the website, you create your puppy's profile. So this is a picture of Ebony. Let me get into the camera more. This is a picture of Ebony, I guess. And they, this pup box was packed with love for Ebony St. James. Oh, by the way, that's her, like, full name is Ebony St. James, whose birthday is May 25th, 2015. Ebony St. James lives in city with her loving family. Everything in your pup box is handpicked for just you. Thank you for being a pup subscriber, Ebony St. James. All right, so it has a little itinerary of what's in here. Okay, so let's go through it. Oh God, she's gonna love this. Okay, so we have Huggle Hounds Woolly Man. And this is made with faux sheepskin, woolly fabric, and it's a durable dog toy. So this is something that I love, because I've never felt something so durable inside a regular pet store. I'm wondering, does it squeak? Oh God. Oh, okay. So it doesn't squeak, or does it squeak? Oh. It has a little button, but this is what it looks like. I don't know. Hey, Ebony, come here. Come on. Hello. She seems to like it. Okay. The next thing, and I hope that she doesn't hear the plastic, it has Dynamo dog dental bone. Oh, God. Dental bone. I guess this is it. This is the dynamo. Okay. Oh, ignore my nails too, because I know that they're looking gross. But it is the dynamo dog functional treats dental bones. It's made with pumpkin and ginger formula, and it's grain free. I think that that's something pretty legit for daily support of oral health and digestive health. And this is meant for small. Oh, this is small for 20 to 50 pounds dogs. Single treat for adult dogs. Yeah, so one thing that I love about dental products with Ebony is that not only does she like them, but it really does do the trick. Like, it really works, because her breath might be hot and disgusting. And as you know, dogs' breath, they really don't get any better than that. But with this, what most of her dental stuff does, though, is that at least makes it not as gross smelling. Still, it's still hot, because they're still nasty, but it's not as bad. That works. Oh, and they gave me one for tummy. I don't know what tummy means. And then they gave me one for breath. So, okay, so this is for the digestive health. And this one right here is for fresh breath. It's made in the USA. It's by Cloud Star. I love United States products, so at least I know kind of more of what's in them. Tapioca. Okay. Tapioca, starch, sweet potatoes, vegetable, glycerin, sunflower oil. Natural stuff. Okay. Chew season. I don't know what this is. Okay, now I have Himalayan dog chew seasoning. What? All natural, gluten-free food topper All natural, gluten-free food topper is great kibble addition for finicky eaters when transitioning or, what? Okay, I got it now. So basically, when you're transitioning their food, you could put it in there so they would like it more. I feel like Ebony would just want to eat the whole bottle. I've never seen this before. This is cool. It's 100% natural, authentic, no preservatives. Sprinkle a little taste of the Himalayas on any dog or cat food. So this could go good with cat. Oh, Lord. This could go good with cats. It's made out of yak and cow milk, salt, and lime juice. Now, if it wasn't past April Fool's, I would so be using this. I really would. That'd be fun. Okay. Outward Hound Treat Wheel. Interactive treat-seeking puzzle. Exercise your pup's body and mind. Is that this? Oh, no. Sorry, Ebony. That's not that. Oh! Ooh, we got toys. That's what this is. This is the treat wheel. Ooh, toys. Ebony, I have to open it because I'm the one with the thumbs that work. Okay. 8 chambers to wheel and deal your dog's treats. I don't even know why I need scissors. I probably should have read the back before this, but oh well, whatever. Oh, so I guess you put your treats in there and then it moves. You're supposed to do. I don't know. I'll have a video on this. Sorry, I'm just getting so intrigued. This is like, it's like my birthday. It really is. Except for it's for that one. For Ebony. Hey, Ebony. All right. Then we have the Pet Greens Beef Jerky. Okay, it has no grains, no gluten, all natural dog treats with healthy greens. We could try these. Come here. Sit. Sit. Lay down. Lay down. Good job. Well, she likes those. They smell kind of like your typical dog jerky, but they do smell a little less salty. So they smell a tad bit good, you know. I would try it, but I don't know about that. So okay. I'm confused. Okay. Is your dog a lawnmower? Pet Greens treats are a safe alternative to potentially irritating chemically treated outside grasses. So, I guess. I hope this doesn't make her poop. I don't know. Feed to your dog as a healthy reward or supplemental treat intended for intermittent feeding only. Oh, okay. It's made by Bell Rock Growers and they are made in the United States. Okay. Ebony, get out the way. Yeah, okay, fine. You want another one? As you guys can tell, these things are good. Here. I'll give you 3 so you can get out my way. 1. Ah! All right, and just so you guys could see what it looks like. Okay, 2. Okay. You know, they taste like regular beef jerky. I probably shouldn't eat this, but it actually doesn't. Here, Ebony. I probably should have never eaten that. It tastes good, though. Whatever. Okay. Oh, hush. It squeaks, it bounces, it lights up. Oh, Jesus. When does it light up? Okay, so this is the amazing Squeaker Ball medium. And it's supposed to help be soothing to the gums. Ebony, go play with it. I don't know. I don't know. I think Ebony likes the sound of it, but when does it change colors? I don't see the color changing. Here, Ebony. Yeah. All right, so that is what was inside the pup box. Like I said, it's a monthly subscription, so you know, so they do have different months that you can do it. You can do it for like 3 months, 9 months, whatever. I did it for 1 month, just because I just wanted to see, you know, as far as whether or not I would like it, whether or not Ebony would like it, you know. It's like, do I really want to put in my money into something she doesn't like? Well, obviously she likes it. I like it. But let's talk about logistics. So, logistically speaking, godly, I had ordered this last month, I think on the 24th, and it's now the 15th of April. So I ordered it on March 24th, and it's April 15th. I ended up receiving it technically, like 2 days ago. Pros. So the pros of the ordering was that ordering was easy. You know, you just click a button, put in your information, boom, you're set. The cons is one con that I really did have was I'm not used to receiving these boxes. So I'm used to like ordering like other things, like ordering hair, ordering stuff off of Amazon, you know, to where when you put your order in, like about a day, 2 days later, you get tracking information. Well, with this, I had ordered it on the 24th. So I guess their cycle of processing, since it is a monthly subscription, the way that they process stuff, it takes longer for everything to process. So I was sitting up here frantic, like, where's my stuff? Where's my stuff? Everything like that. And they didn't even ship it out yet. So that is, I mean, I guess it's not really a con. It's just more like a for my future reference. But, you know, that's just something that I found was kind of, it kind of sucked. But another thing is they use USPS. I do not like the United States Post Office. I don't like some of the certain policies that they have as far as leaving certain things in certain areas, different stuff like that. I'm used to like DHL, UPS, FedEx. But other than that, like, everything was good. Like I said, I love how they give you information on like different tips and tricks, and you know, so that's something that I will definitely have to look over. But yeah, so definitely stay tuned. Like I said, my name's Janae. This is Ebony. Cooper's playing in the back. We are two dogs, one journey, or they are two dogs, one journey. I'm just their human that can talk. Definitely follow us, like us, subscribe, whatever. I promise you the next videos will not be so wordy, but whenever it comes down to an unboxing video, you're gonna hear this chick. Okay, so yeah, guys, you know, just journey on.